time and time again, it never fails, you know, I mean, you know, sucks, the weather's cold, I have to go to work tomorrow, my work is, you guys, always been a kitchen worker, warehouse worker, temp job worker all my life, but I'm telling you guys, it's I don't even really like going to the store anymore, even especially big stores or even the restaurant. I can't handle going alone because I get too sad when I see attractive women, attractive ladies with nice shapes. It's just depressing because all my life I never dated. Never really, I've been so deprived, I haven't experienced jack shit. You know, people are saying, oh, you know, I feel sorry, I'm trying to, it's damn depressing, it really is. I want a hot college chick to have fun with, I want a 26, 27, 28 year old to have fun with. Shit, even, shit, I'll be 37, even a 40 or 50 year old. Shit. Talking about saying it was stupid. How I was gonna pay $40, $45. I was, you know, acting, you know, out of desperation, $40. It's like, hey, I can understand if I'm gonna get my dicks, you know, my dick sucked. I'll pay, you know, money. I mean, it's worth it then, but to pay $45 and you don't know what the dates, she might not like you. It's stupid to pay a random person $40. But if a person really liked you, they wouldn't charge you. I'm the fool and dummy for offering. Shit, I don't make that kind of money. So, really I wanted to recap on what happened earlier today. I was out and about. I was going to go get crawfish etouffee at this local restaurant. It's a Cajun place. Their food is pretty rocking, pretty much banging good, but I went there, I saw this hot chick in line, I'm like, I left, I didn't want to go in there, there's other couples, I hate going to places where there are couples in there, I'm like, that could have been me when I was in college, umpteen years ago, I was going to go to a vegan place, they have really good kale potato soup, and there was a hot chicken line in there, and there was a couple. I'm like, I don't want to bother with that. It's depressing. Why am I going to go in there alone and be sad? The food's good. I'd rather drink. Shit. Got me a sausage pizza for supper. I'm like, oh, fuck it. I'll just go get beer. I'll just order a pizza. I used to do these videos. That's good shit. I don't even like to call up businesses or companies because if a chick's on the other line, I get depressed. I assume she's pretty. I don't even want a chick to make my food. I like when dudes, do my food, deliver my food. And I would hate for a hot pizza delivery girl to come to my door. This has a dry, really dry finish. Drinking it because it's Milwaukee. I don't like it's Milwaukee, but it used to not be Milwaukee. Car, I have no way to work. Stomach's taking a beating. Not too shabby. I'm out like Shout and like Flint. If you don't like what I do, if you don't like me, or if you don't approve, if you don't like me, you can suck or kiss a rooster's booty. Cock doodle doo. No pun intended.